8:30, tough go, second place. But destroyed the competition. You beat the real Olympic girls. We got up against New Zealand. What was the difference there with New Zealand?
I just have to say that the team wasn't as connected as we've been in the past, and New Zealand's always a really good opposition, so they played their game, and we had a hard fight, but just at the end of the day, it's what the finish was. So,
what can you do with Michaela Clyde? I mean, she led the tournament. She's just powerful. How can you scout against her?
You know, all I can say is we're going to go home and we're going to, you know, look at the video, we're going to prepare for France, and we're going to just do our best to come out on top next time.
So what are you thinking? You got dropped in the lineup there against Australia. Seconds later, you got the ball in your hands, and you go in for the try.
Yeah, it's definitely always nice to put in a good show against that team. They're definitely a hard opposition as well. Honestly, all I was thinking was I have the ball in my hand, I have a job to do, and I'm just going to do it. And so that's what happened. So.
For sure. What about all the crowd support here?
Oh, it's always amazing. So happy with everyone who came out, all our friends and family. We're just so grateful for everyone coming out. So.
That's great. Thank you.
Thank you.